Creating my watch crystal radio for AM reception. I'm now busy creating a new design for FM crystal radio. This one. It is also driven by the bevel gear. Let me show you what it is. I intend to use 3 copper plates, 2 as fixed plates, 1 and 2, and 1 moving plate. And then it will create a variable capacitor like that. I'm still trying to understand where I can put the coil. What about putting it on top? Or we should hide inside the box? Give me some idea. Thank you.